would you?
Yeah, as I sang the song about the land speaking to us, saying I am the way, I was actually saying the word budja. The word budja means the land. And the land is known as Mother Earth, the provider for all things and for all people.
Yeah, I'm a Noongar man from country. My name is Eugene Eades. I'm employed as a Noongar facilitator for the Greening Australia Gondwana Link program. I work out more so in the east of Albany, heading across to the Ravensthorpe, Stirling's country, and up on the Greening Australia team, purchasing overused properties, which is old soldier settlement land. I engage Noongar people who have connections to those countries to come out and be involved with in partnership. Shell Australia, Greening Australia partnership, which has made a real strong contribution towards the Noongar engagement on country, which has been great, to look at ways of how we could together bring that land back to its natural sort of status. And it's been fantastic over the last 3 years, being engaged with that process to empower us to be able to come out and work in partnership with them on this journey. And the farmland in particular is Noongar, where we at the early stages built a meeting place, which is showcased, I guess, and spoken about in most parts of the world for how it's got to be known as this bush university, if you like, where we come and we gather and we talk about the past, we talk about the present, but also we talk about the future as a Noongar people, but we also talk in partnership with many, many people of how best we need to look at caring for this country into the future. And as we look at that, we look at our next generation of young people coming through. Our young people, we must empower them and become involved with caring for the country and caring for the environment in a special way where it would empower them to develop a new journey going forward, and also not forgetting about the past, but using that as a tool to grow further with over time as we go into the future. In more recent times, we've held the education programs at Noongar, which has grown more faster than we ever expected it to grow. And the wealth of knowledge that's been documented, and this year, and we've actually developed a Noongar Noongar cultural package. It's a package about all the cultural values of how we need to live and manage and care for the environment. And this has been showcased this year out at Noongar, and the presenters were all Noongar people with a fantastic delivery and presentation. The same package is shared with a leadership program we got out at the farm with visiting young children that come from the metropolitan area. All the cultural values of how we need to live and manage and care for the environment, and stories and language to the young kids and young children that have come from many, many schools throughout the region. And that was just a fantastic time too, because it was the first time these young kids in a number of 10 to 12 that came actually saw and witnessed seeing the stars for the first time, very first time. And look, it was an honour for me to be able to just welcome them onto country, onto Noongar Budja. And I told them they were in safe hands. And I was speaking on behalf of my ancestors and my elders. I was speaking on behalf of the elders who have passed on. I was speaking on behalf of the elders who were strong warriors that have passed on as well, that were caretakers in their time on country. And I told them that there was, and only told them, but I shared that walk, talk, laugh and cry about the cultural values and the cultural stories, about the dreaming, about the seasons and the food chain, and how the hunting and gathering took place as well. And I encourage them as young men not to forget that they are going to be the next caretakers. I've had the opportunity and the privilege to take my first guided tour only about a month back, and it was 35 Wadjalah people that was in this tour, and I was able to determine a presentation that touched their hearts deeply. And they were full of appreciation.